Greetings. Here we have again one of the simplest gate questions from jet transform. You see, the jet transform of a system is H of z equal to z over z minus 0.2. Now, given the reason of convergence is modulus of z is less than 0.2, then the impulse response of the system is, just we need to find its inverse jet transform to obtain h of n. You see, there is no big deal in this. For example, let us take, by definition, x of n is my, say, time domain sequence. Now, if you find its jet transform, we get x of z or x of z. Okay, now what we have is, if you have a causal sequence, infinite duration causal sequence, then its jet transform is what? 1 over 1 minus a multiplied by z power minus 1. This is also equal to z over z minus a. Okay, as we have causal sequence, reason of convergence for this causal sequence is what? Modulus of z greater than, say, modulus of a. So for causal sequences, reason of convergence is always exterior of a circle with radius a, or this a could be a pole. Okay, so now now if I take minus a power n, so this is a straightforward question. Minus a power n, see, this minus is outside the bracket, u of minus n minus 1. Now if you take its z transform, again we have the same closed approximation, or this closed form, 1 minus a z power minus 1. Now this would be this could be, again we can write it down like z by z minus a. Okay, but in this case the reason of convergence is modulus of z now less than modulus of a. So whenever we have anti-causal sequences, this is a left side sequence, right? So this one is a left side sequence. So whenever we have left side sequences, you would have this could be an anti-causal sequence. So therefore, reason of convergence is always interior of a circle whose radius is a, or this could be pole again. Okay, so now now which of these four options satisfy this? It is obviously what? Option D. Yes or not? You see, so in place of a we have 0.2 minus minus power n, and everything is as it is. So therefore, if you have minus 0.2 whole power n u minus n minus 1, so its jet transform is what now? Its jet transform is 1 over 1 minus a, where a is now 0.2, so z power minus 1. Okay, now what is reason of convergence? Reason of convergence is modulus of z less than 0.2. okay, so modulus of z is less than modulus of 0.2, where modulus of 0.2 is again 0.2. so hence option D is correct option. Okay, so you see, if you want to understand how to unlock these things, in great detail, the link is added in the description below. Okay, you can please check it down. Otherwise, you can refer suggested video with I symbol here. Okay, on the video you can find it. That's it for today. Thank you.